Have you ever wondered why chip bags have so much air in them? Well, some people think it's a trick to make it seem like there are more chips inside, but that's actually not true. The real reason for the overinflated bags might surprise you. You see, the air in the bag is actually a gas called nitrogen, and nitrogen keeps the chips fresh while making sure they don't get crushed.